wash and clean our hands.
Here you go.